somehow gets it to Carrington, spinning and hitting.
Nice little up and under.
And a three-point play opportunity.